So, I gotta control it here because this stuff's all screwed up. I bled all the injectors except for one. All right. I had the starter start to stick on me once. I don't want to push it too much.
Right.
Yeah. I'm suspecting this motor was seized up, wasn't it? A little bit.
I don't know.
I think it was seized up. I think the couple of valve buttons stuck. Pull the valve cover. Bump, 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 bump. You know what I mean? So I'm thinking.
Yeah, I don't know, it gets just a nerf here.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know, you know, they went out of business. I don't know if it's seized up or what the hell happened.
So, yeah, that's where I'm at.
Well, that one thing, it turned over faster than what it was before.
That's because I got the battery bolt straight down there, and the battery's fucked up. They had positive to positive, and then a ground. Tell me if that wasn't right. You never put positive together.
No. I can tell you, I just and that one working on it. And that one young kid that was working here, I don't think he knows what he's doing.
Hey, would you say I'm accomplishing something?
Yeah. Motherfucker turned the other fast than what it did before.
So that's where we're at. Thanks for looking.